To understand how financial instruments, including SOFR futures contracts, change in value, it's important to understand basis points. A basis point is a unit of measure in finance that describes the change in percentage in value or rate of a financial instrument. 1 basis point equals 0.01%, or 0.01%. If interest rates went up from 2% to 2.5%, you would say rates rose 50 basis points. Often, basis point refers to changes in short-term interest rates, such as SOFR, but is also important with longer-term bond yields. Basis point value, also known as DVO1, which is short for dollar value of a 1 basis point move, represents the change in value of an asset due to a 0.01% change in the yield. BPV or DVO1 calculations show the change in dollar amount for each basis point increase or decrease in interest rates. 1 basis point move in the 3-month SOFR contract is equal to $25. If SOFR futures moved 4 basis points or 0.04%, it would equate to a $100 move in the contract. Let's look at what this means for a 3-month SOFR futures contract in terms of the IMM price index. Assume during the contract term, the expected compounded SOFR rose from 4% to 4.05%. This would represent a 0.05% or 5 basis point rise in expected rates. SOFR futures are based on the IMM price index, which is 100 minus the realized compounded daily SOFR during the contract reference period, also known as R. So, in this example, the IMM price index would be 96 at the start of the contract and 95.95 based on the new expected compounded rate. SOFR prices move inversely with interest rate yields. So as the expected rates rose 5 basis points, the SOFR IMM price index declined from 96 to 95.95. To find out what that means in dollars, we need to calculate the basis point value, or DVO1. Since 1 basis point equals $25, in this case, 5 basis points equates to $125. While most SOFR contracts have a minimum allowable price fluctuation, or tick size, of 0.5 basis point, this is reduced as contracts near their expiration. Based on the defined BPV, the minimum tick would equate to $12.50. If the contract is within 4 months of the last day of trading, the minimum price fluctuation is set at 0.25 basis point, or 0.0025%, equating to $6.25 per contract. So that's what basis point value means in SOFR futures, and how it translates to value in real dollars.